Nathan, him?
Cool. Yeah.
Okay. at Mullen in week one. We were still laying down there and sat back up in the position again. He should have been up by then. I didn't tell him that. But I said, there's only a couple. The rest of them, you know, you played a great game, and which he did. I thought he played a very good game. He's a very good team.
Very well.
Yeah, no, he did well. I think he did well. He didn't need much help. Yeah. Got nobody back checking. You guys come down 2-on-2.
Yeah, we won't send it anymore. I'm sorry. Those guys are a bunch of crazy dudes. Plus, they're showering. Well, they look good.
Now
so
I have to go home and shower from the shower.
Well, I don't know about that. Go to the Hammer game tonight?
We went last night.
I'm thinking I'm going to the RIT game. I got some friends that are going, so I'm going to meet them. I got time, I go see my buddy Ray at Piranha, but I don't know. My phone's almost dead, and I don't know what time it is, but I'm thinking it's around 5.
5:24.
I could go see it for an hour.
No, I'm not allowed in the restaurant.
Lucky you, you don't have to carry that tomorrow.
Holy Aiden, bless us. Bring it up
to offer, I'll spend 10 minutes. Two hands!
Your dad made that decision for you. Alright. Bring your A game tomorrow. I know you got it.
Come on, get it,
right? Like the music?
No, we take away stuff when they play the crap.
Oh.
You give them all, bro. Well, if you're not going to bring it, right? We take away, we strip it down to nothing. Let's bring it back to basic.
It's like Major
League. That's the point. Well, you wouldn't believe some of the things you heard in the bench. Close yours. Nick made like 3 or 4 saves in a row. And yeah, he shot on the egg. And of course, because the puck went out to the other guy and they're sick and he shot it at the net. Okay, it's cool. And they're like, get off! That's all it's for. But I just, and I'm like, to me, that was swearing. Like, yeah, you're kidding me. 3-4 saves? And you didn't get to your guy and you didn't get it out? Really? I'm like, I'm going to put the pads on you and we're going to do a little about how quick you can get off. Oh, yeah. Everybody talks and knows how I was like, no. Yeah, he's down because he made 3 or 4 saves. He's going to get up eventually, but he would hope that he'd get it out. It's simple stuff. I played hockey with Scott Metcalf. He was a Hammer alumni. Very good player. My buddy Ray and Fonny, they get these younger kids and a couple guys that know what they're doing, and then they need an old slow defenseman like me. For the tournament. I drink beer, too. And I buy it. But he just, he preaches just get it up the board. And these are pros. So, and a couple of nights we just talk coaching and whatnot. And just, you got to do the basics and basically get it out or get it in. The forwards either got to get it out of one zone or get it in the other. And then it's pretty simple. And what does that do for everybody? Well, for one, you get it out, your goalie loves you. You get it in deep. Now their goalie doesn't love you and that's what you want. You want to get pressure on them. Massage, gentle stuff. See you tomorrow, Nick. Good game, buddy.
Bye-bye.
I'm going to get my stuff out of that food over here.
Good.
Thanks.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah.
Thomas Porter with 5:45. It's the second period.
Thank you. Oh, look at that. They're all kind of different. side up here. Nice save. They always set up their work there. And they don't hold it. They don't hold it.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Feel guilty you didn't have the people in the water. Take it back and go.
No, they don't. It's really, really bad.
This is just something. I can't believe how well they sound. Nice.
That's pretty good.
What is the team
that's playing? And then Jake's like, we need louder. We need louder.
Just keep doing something at the same time.
I'm like, are you carrying it? You know?
Yeah, right.
I'm like, I need something that fits in my backpack.
I got to figure it out.
Yeah.
I'll start carting that around.
Right.
Good group of kids.
Yeah.
And you got patience of the sun. This is the team we played this morning?
Sure, so.
One of the ones.
Yeah, one part of the game.
Yeah,
one.
Go down there.
Down there.
Down here.
Yeah, but...